New tonight, a person is struck by lightning in Columbus. The Columbus Fire Department was called for a man hit by lightning outside the Columbus Crew soccer stadium at about 8 tonight. The department says the person struck is one of their own, an off-duty lieutenant. A witness tells our sister station, WSYX, the victim was in cardiac arrest when medics took him to OSU Medical Center. He was in critical condition at last check. The Crew game was postponed. Two men.